Make your own theatre box, inspired by Fragonard's The Swing. Made over 250 years ago in France, you can now see this famous painting at the Wallace collection. A woman is having so much fun on a swing, her shoe has flown off. Look at the cool greens and blues of her surroundings and her sugary pink dress. How does the artist make the space look so real? Nearest to us in the foreground, the trees are detailed and bright. They make a frame around the swinging woman who is in the middle ground. In the background, the pale misty wood looks far away. Thinking about foreground, middle ground and background, let's make this 2D picture into a 3D theatre box. You will need measure and mark a frame around your pattern card. Cut out. Sellotape the break. Measure your frame on a piece of black card. Cut off the smaller section. Repeat on the second piece of black card. On both pieces, measure out and draw horizontal lines 2.5 centimeters apart. Mark lines with a knitting needle. Fold both like a fan. Glue both fans onto the third piece of black card. Glue and attach your patterned frame. Measure and draw a rough outline of your frame on your white paper. Sketch a rough copy of the swing. Sketch outlines of the foreground, background, and middle ground. Trace each of these onto separate pieces of paper. Cut them out of your coloured card. Cut out your swinging woman. Attach two pieces of string with sellotape. And assemble. What pictures will you bring to life in a theatre box?